back in your face, Mr. K-A-H, in the makeshift studio, that is. Yeah, gone in 60 second flows, first of many. Yeah, look, yeah, listen. It's like this, yeah. Let me express to you the best I can. What I in front of a camera represents at best. This man represents a one night stand with your wife's fine ass friend. At best, this is your teenage daughter fucking a middle aged close friend. At best, you wish or hope, but nope. What I represent is so much closer to you leaving your scrotum soda. I mean your pickle juice deep inside a precious chocha. That ass euphemistic for a fat ugly chick in case your metaphorical acumen happened to miss it. Yeah, but listen, I say that to say this, man. You gon' wish that I, California, never busted off in this bitch, man. But I'm here now, on this YouTube and World Wide Web now, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm on this bitch like a pit tree sapping Brazier's pal. Your haters shot and missed your only opportunity to stop me and leave me rotten in the cellar next to Norman Bates, my pleas. You thought your bars go hard like cocks till I reached out and snatched your balls. My God, that's gotta hurt. From this day forward, your effeminate flows gotta rock a purse while I'm on the internet acquiring friends, fans, and followers. Ladies, please click the thumbs up at the bottom of the screen if you're a mean swallower of my lyricism, you silly women. Get your mind out the gutter and listen. This the very definition of weightlifting. Mr. Olympia himself can get his bars up with this wordsmith if this was a bench press competition. California, get in you in a minute, Lee. Engine with rhymes, and I'm gone in 60 seconds. Next time.